massive presence in the women's division.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez.
Alongside Dakota Kai, Raquel Gonzalez won the first ever Women's Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic and were the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Raquel Gonzalez, definitely a woman you want in your corner.
A true powerhouse of the game, physically outmatches everyone she steps into the ring with.
Here we have the 6-foot-tall powerhouse, Raquel Gonzalez, laser-focused for tonight's matchup.
Oh, yeah, Raquel Gonzalez has the size, strength, and bat attitude to push just about any superstar in the women's locker room past their breaking point.
No doubt she has only one thing on her mind tonight, and that is to impose her will on her competition.
And on the other side of the ring is a superstar who has overcome more than her fair share of challenges. People say she doesn't belong, but that has only fueled her to work twice as hard to prove them wrong.
Lana never hesitates to take on new obstacles. The problem is, those obstacles usually knock her down with destructive force.
Just cranking the head.
Uh-oh, get ready to... Referee in position. And that only gets a one count.
Optimistic thinking on that pin attempt.
Corey, Raquel Gonzalez is one of the tallest women in WWE and an absolute powerhouse. What's got to be the strategy against her here?
It's like the old saying goes, Cole, the bigger they are, the harder they fall. So if you're facing off against Raquel Gonzalez, you need to bring the big woman down. Take down her base, cut her down at the legs, and keep her grounded. Of course, that's easier said than done.
And the pressure on Lana continues to mount.
Lana has run into a roadblock.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point.
Lana sidesteps that.
And here is Lana forced out of the ring. Showing her lack of experience with that defense.
Yeah, as Gonzalez was possibly testing the limits of her opponent there.
Two. Three.
Well, not much time to think when you have to worry about the referee counting you out of the match. Gonzalez was scouted there.
Got the single arm under one.
Suplex.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
Five!
She's getting fired up, ready to show her up.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. Six. That should keep her head in the game.
What a hot shot. Sent all the way to the outside.
Seven. The referee counted, urging them to get in the ring. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. And the fighting back gets them out of a precarious position. Reversal! Can she capitalize? Headed to the top rope.
Two!
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
One.
Bad predicament right here. No, 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 no! Power bomb out of the apron!
Two!
She goes back inside
Three.
The ropes.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Hesitation in the cover could have been all the difference there.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Stomping down.
In the clutches.
This is excruciating. Look at the body. Look at how her body is. A body shouldn't bend that way.
How does she get out of the camel clutch just like that?
She adjusts it and reverses it.
That gets reversed on lock. Oh, able to counter.
Hooked up. Here it comes.
Gory slam.
Nicely done.
That's Gonzalez absolutely imposing her will. Gonzalez has that destructive look on her face.
Taking a hold of Lana here.
Gonzalez was right on target.
What a move from Raquel Gonzalez.
Here is your winner, Raquel Gonzalez.
She did what she needed to do and came away with a strong victory.
She worked hard for this win, and now she gets to enjoy the payoff.
Absolutely. You love to see someone's determination come to fruition like this.